Success is very subjective. For me, it doesn't mean money, it doesn't mean power, it doesn't mean that you have a lot of things. It means that you determine and then you reach your goals. So the word that I will use for success is determination. To our new generations, I will tell them to continue dreaming. Never stop dreaming or believing in what you want to do. And also to never give up.